Today is August 4th, 2012. We're here at the Snowmass ski area. Now it's the bike area. We're gonna go do Valhalla. They're gonna have a race top to bottom. Starts on the upper ride up there and then comes down Valhalla too. It starts at 4:15, so. Following my 14-year-old on his 2-inch old school travel cross country. I'm on my almost 6-inch travel cross country. Technology over the last 15 years. Whoa! Start, make sure nobody else is coming. This was built by Gravity Logic. Oh. Now, I don't really go up on the wall, I'm 47 years old. But those top pro riders that are here, they're gonna be like at the top of that thing. Whoa. They're getting set up for the race. There's photographers and videographers along the course here. It's the Mountain States. It's called Blast the Mass here at Snowmass, Colorado, 9 miles outside of Aspen. We're only doing half the course here. We're doing the lower section, which is called Valhalla. The course actually starts at 11,300 feet, goes down something called the Vapor Trail. It's going to be all together, it'll be about 6 miles and 3,000 vertical, which is the most vertical drop in the United States for a bike park. Yes! Right here. How many? Just him.
That's scared.
That's because that guy wants to haul ass. These guys there's a lot of pros here. They're doing super downhill, which they would do kind of like on my bike. This is the, yeah, that's what this course is, super downhill. Whoa. But a lot of guys, most of the people on this thing are using downhill bikes with like 9 to 10 inches of travel. is it 8 to 9 inches of travel? I forget. All I know is my little boy up there has got 2 inches of travel. Sound of a 47-year-old hitting air. Ugh. Good thing I took 2 Advil today. Actually, they were illegal all day long, all day strong. Yes. It's better if you actually clear the tabletop. Didn't have enough speed on that one. Big air. Block that off. That's the drill we just did before. Power line goes underneath this thing. Oh. Going over the bridge? Yeah? You should. You've done it before. You've never done this lower bridge? I saw you do it. Go for it. Now get way back. Get way back. Okay, get out of my way then. Get out of my way then. Get out of my way. That's steep. It's gonna be too steep. Oh shit. Get. I'm always afraid of that one because this one time I came by here and there was a guy standing right there like after he ate shit off of that thing. Yeah, so I always think about it. He's on a 2-inch bike. It's older than him. Watch, they're gonna get huge air off of those. There's all kinds of photographers. All right.